Hey friends, churches and support partners, Jason Walbrink here, saying hello from Lima, Peru. Things have been crazy over the last couple of months. Peru has been on a complete lockdown, martial law, military curfew, all business closed now for over 6 weeks. This is gonna continue for at least two more weeks. And that has put us in a difficult situation here with families who were already in need, obviously having no income and so much need. We as a church cannot meet. However, the church is not idle. We have been completely online, sending devotionals every day, meeting with our small groups through Zoom. We created an online platform for our discipleship courses, and people are connecting like never before. We have over 500 new followers to our online platforms that we didn't have contact with before. Also, the last 2 months, we've dedicated all of our ministry funds that have come in, thanks to many of you who have sacrificed for that. And we've been buying bags of groceries and taking them to families in need, first in our church and then in their neighborhoods in our community, blessing these people in Jesus' name, sharing the gospel with them, and giving them something to help them through this difficult time. I want you to take a minute to see a few of the faces of these people and to continue to pray for the work that Fuente Vida, our church plant, is doing here in Sinaguilla, Peru. Thank you for everything you've done, for your faithfulness, and our prayer is that God continues to grow and protect each one of you in this time.